Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy event of the week. Each week, our staff of analysts and educators tries to provide you with a better understanding of a major market event scheduled during the next week. This week, we'll focus on UK CPI. This release takes place the third week of each month. CPI is also known as the Inflation Index. The abbreviation stands for Consumer Price Index. The traditional measure of inflation in the UK for many years was the Retail Prices Index, which was first calculated in the early 20th century to evaluate the extent to which workers were affected by price changes during the First World War. A goal inflation target was first set in October 1992 by the Chancellor of the Exchequer, Norman Lamont, following the UK's departure from the exchange rate mechanism. Initially, the target was based on the RPIX, which is the RPI calculated excluding mortgage interest payments. It was argued that if interest rates are used to curb inflation, then including mortgage payments in the inflation measure would be misleading. Until 1997, interest rates were set by the Treasury. In May 1997, the new Labour government handed control over the interest rates to the politically independent Bank of England Monetary Policy Committee. This committee is given the responsibility of adjusting interest rates in order to meet the inflation target. Most modern countries set inflation targets at 2% each year, and the central bank strives to reach this target. The CPI calculates the average price increase as a percentage for a basket of 700 different goods and services. Around the middle of each month, it collects information on prices of these commodities from 120,000 different retailing outlets.